On the first day of Christmas, Lord Clocklock gave to me a princess in another castle.
On the second day of Christmas, Lord Clocklock gave to me two spikes
and a princess in another castle.
On the third day of Christmas, Lord Clocklock gave to me three red shells,
two spikes
and a princess in another castle.
On the fourth day of Christmas, Lord Clocklock gave to me four elemental fiends,
three red shells,
two spikes
and a princess in another castle. On the fifth day of Christmas, Lord Clocklock gave to me five final boss forms,
four elemental fiends,
three red shells,
two spikes
and a princess in another castle.
On the sixth day of Christmas, Lord Clocklock gave to me six zombies moaning,
five final boss forms,
four elemental fiends,
three red shells,
two spikes
and a princess in another castle.
On the seventh day of Christmas, Lord Clocklock gave to me seven kids a-cooping,
six zombies moaning,
five final boss forms,
four elemental fiends,
three red shells,
two spikes
and a princess in another castle.
On the eighth day of Christmas, Lord Clocklock gave to me eight robot masters,
seven kids a-cooping,
six zombies moaning,
five final boss forms,
four elemental fiends,
three red shells,
two spikes
and a princess in another castle. On the ninth day of Christmas, Lord Clocklock gave to me nine slimes approaching,
eight robot masters,
seven kids a-cooping,
six zombies moaning,
five final boss forms,
four elemental fiends,
three red shells,
two spikes
and a princess in another castle.
On the tenth day of Christmas, Lord Clocklock came to me 10 hours grinding,
nine slimes approaching,
eight robot masters,
seven kids a-cooping,
six zombies moaning,
five final boss forms,
four elemental fiends,
three red shells,
two spikes
and a princess in another castle.
On the 11th day of Christmas, Lord Clocklock gave to me 11 cuckoos swarming,
10 hours grinding,
nine slimes approaching,
eight robot masters,
seven kids a-cooping,
six zombies moaning,
five final boss forms,
four elemental fiends,
three red shells,
two spikes
and a princess in another castle.
On the 12th day of Christmas, Lord Clocklock gave to me 12 slaves corrupting,
11 cuckoos swarming,
10 hours grinding,
nine slimes approaching,
eight robot masters,
seven kids a-cooping,
six zombies moaning,
five final boss forms,
four elemental fiends,
three red shells,
two spikes
and a princess in another castle.
Merry Christmas, backloggery.
Happy Kwanzaa and stuff.
Buck, buck.